Hello everyone, welcome to Newcastle Fans TV. It's FA Cup weekend, dress of the occasion on the Tungia. Hopefully we get a good win today, get some goals flying in. We're playing against Luton and it's a different kind of match day experience today. It's actually quite early, you know, it's only a half time. I'm about to set off to meet all the other presenters because we've got a bit of filming to do. I think we're meeting up with 40. We're doing more podcasts as well. We're doing a bit for BT Sport, maybe the BBC. And obviously we're going to be interviewing you lot after the match as well. So let's get into it. So we've all arrived. I've got the gang behind us. Give us a wave, everyone. FA Cup fever today. You know, Luton are coming up. Hopefully, they don't cause an upset, you know. But you would expect Newcastle, no matter what team Rafa puts out, to win by at least a couple of goals. But it is a banana skin. We didn't want that, you know. We want to go home with going in the fourth round. We want a cup run as well. Come on, the tune.
Right, so the match programme has Jacob Murphy, and the poster is also Murphy as well.
Right, so the lineups have just come out. And it's literally a first-team squad, except Freddie Woodman. Absolutely delighted. You know, everyone's been shouting on for Freddie to get his chance. This is his moment. Will he be tested? Don't think it will be as much as what a Premier League game, of course not. However, if he can play well, do a few saves, you know. You never know what will happen in this game, you know. Just look at Jordan Pickford. But then again, he might get loaned out. But it's a full-strength squad. Thoughts on that, people, there quickly?
Absolutely delighted for Freddie Woodman, you know. He's got to have his chance eventually. You know, won the World Cup in England. But I hope he gets a clean sheet today. But yeah, good luck to that and the team as well. So there's no excuse not to win.
Yeah, exactly. Good luck to him. I'm sure he'll do amazing. It's great that he's eventually got his chance.
Right, we're going to meet Will, wherever he is. And then pop the stadium and in we're gone. Nice of you to turn up, Will.
You're very welcome. You're very welcome to have been graced with my presence.
Yes, yeah. So Will's turned up after his hangover night.
Yep.
Eventually. So we're quite a bit into match experience, so you've turned up about 3 minutes in.
Okay.
So the sun's come out, like.
It is.
Strong lineup, isn't it?
Very, 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 very.
Happy
I am, actually. I'm not so sure what good it would have done just to put out all the kids, in all honesty.
Just Freddie Woodman, that's it. Happy for him?
Yeah, I really am. I think it's been a long time coming. I want to see him get more opportunities. I wanted to see him like come more into the fold of the season, so I'm glad he's actually getting a start at long last.
So we've just come round to the wee end, and the Luton fans are queuing up to get in now. They are singing in good spirits. 7,500 of them, credit to them. Absolutely marvellous that they've done this, come all the way up here. Massive, massive credit. Done your club proud. Well done. So we're in a change of location today. We're right up in the gods, up to the Gallagher. I normally sit down in that corner, a bit lower. But can't really see the Luton fans, but they're all across, all the way going around there. There's 7,500 of them, but yeah, we're gone. Jacob Murphy just went for a curl out of his left foot. Just saved by the goalkeeper out for a corner. Right, Gale is out with his free kick. Oh, keeper spills. He spills. Going to go in. Yes! 1-0. Goalkeeper error. Newcastle are 1-0 up. Absolutely brilliant. Get it in. Right, Gale just had a shot. Just wide. All tune at the minute. I don't know what's going on there, but it's 2-0. Bit of confusion, but 2-0 up now. Fantastic. Newcastle can now relax. Maybe get 3, 4, 5. Who knows? Get in! John Joe Shelby! This is turning out to be an easy afternoon for Newcastle! 3-0!
Look at Shorty, man. Look at Shorty on his phone.
3-0. Half time and it's 3-0 to Newcastle. It looks pretty comfortable. Congratulations, Luton have just scored. It looks like it's Danny Hilton. It looked like Hilton was onside, played through. 1-on-1 with Woodman outside the box. Goes through Woodman, goes past him, sorry, and slots it in. 3-1. What a save by Marek Steck from, looked like it was Dwight Gale. I've wrapped up. It's cold, but it's game on. No, like the game's livening up 3-1, you know. What
a goal that would have been.
Oh, he's unlucky there, mind you.
Celebrate for about 15 seconds though that he'd scored, but he was clearly offside. Well, who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Get in. That was funny. That was real funny. That was Danny Hilton. Castle fans, I wanted a penalty. Referee will say not. Neil Swarbrick. Oh, Tom White, Van Perez, after his hat-trick, isn't he? Luton have just cannoned the crossbar from a free kick. That's unlucky, mind you, really unlucky. So Woodbridge has been forced to save, and I'll tell you what, you know what it is, you can see why Luton are top of League 2. They're creating a lot of chances and they're going for it, even though they're like two goals down. They're not afraid to attack, and I think Newcastle just coasting at the minute. They're just trying to see this game out. Oh! Fred's put it wide. He's definitely after his hat-trick, like. Ooh, Richie's just gone wide.
One, yes!
Oh, save.
Full time at St. James's. Newcastle in the next round, winning 3-1. Well done to Shark and Lee Shaffer guessing the correct scoreline. So Newcastle are into the next round of the FA Cup. First half was pretty comfortable. Once we scored the first, second goal, it was more Newcastle were coasting for the rest of the game. But to credit to Luton, you know, second half they were had a right go. We had plenty of chances, and credit to their fans. I mean, 7,500 of them coming up to St. James Park. They have a great night behind us in Newcastle. But we move on, fantastic, and well done, Luton. Credit to them.
So at the minute, Alicia's interviewing Johnny. Shark is the cameraman. Will's still hungover, and that's got a few people. Still waiting to be interviewed, but this is where we normally do the fan cams, so a bit of behind the scenes footage. So we're in the spot right after getting kicked out of Hustlers. Rob's with us, our columnist, Alicia, we're there. Shorty's busy playing Rob at the minute.